gap, and I was asked early on, do you believe in God? And I'd heard the question before, but somehow it struck me that if I was going to hold my head up intellectually, respectably, here's a great opportunity to get to know people that don't share my worldview. So I looked around the room, and I thought an atheist would probably be somebody with a beard. And I befriended a chap with a beard, and sure enough, he was an atheist. That started a lifelong interest in really finding out what it was like not simply to be an atheist, but to be systematically exposed to atheism in the education system and so on. And inevitably, the first question would be, we hear you believe in God. Why? Christians going to university in Hungary, whereas that was very rare.